Hello everyone, this is Hugo from Ichiban Studio, and today I actually have something special. Dennis made his first tutorial, so today we're going to be looking at how to sculpt iconography from Dark Angels on a Dreadnought. So it's an amazing tutorial. I'm pretty happy that Dennis actually did that. We're still working on getting him better, you know, filming equipment, but for now I think the quality is pretty astounding with the means that he was able to film this tutorial, so enjoy!
In this video I use 5 sculpting tools I made. All have different spatula and needle tips. Also I used a clay shaper and a standard brush. The material I used is Magic Sculpt and Fimusoft from Eberhard Faber. I stick the plate I made of Magic Sculpt on top of a cork with blue tape. In the beginning, I start building up the basic shapes of the icon. I start drawing lines in the putty with my needle tool. Now I start working out the shape of the feathers. But don't go too much into detail at this stage. Now you have a rough shape of a wing. After that I start working on the details of the feathers and cleaning up all edges with a brush and smooth it out, and I try to give everything a bit more definition that you have clear shadows and it's nice to paint and you have a nice effect. That will take time, but it's worth the work. to take care not to destroy the details you created already on the first layer. Touch the putty very gently and take your time. Of the wing is finished. Okay, continue. I finished the second part of the wings off camera because it's the same technique I did on the first one. Now I start working on the skull. Thank you. can see the finished skull and the wings. Looks cool so far. Now I start working on the sword. So, here you have it guys, a finished Dark Angels icon for a Dreadnought. Hope you liked the video, please comment and subscribe. We will see you in the next video. Cheers for watching.